I met with Jared Kep, who's the Washington State Teacher of the Year. We had fun. We made these medicine bags.
And one of the things we always try to keep with us is some blue sage. This one is used for cleansing, right? It's almost like taking a bath and trying to get rid of all the negative energy, all the sort of bad intentions.
It was very enlightening, and he even made it fun. He got some sage into my little medicine bag here.